that is to do that beta 1n, beta 1n is equal to 1 over n, beta 1 over n, 1 comma n is equal to 1 over nx. Okay. By the property number 4, we have this. My property number 4, proof of this corollary. By property number 4, by property 4, we have this. Beta mn is equal to n minus 1 factorial into n minus 1 factorial divided by n plus m minus 1 factor. Let us replace here m by 1. M by 1. Therefore, what is your beta 1 comma n? Replace m by 1. Wherever there is m, you put it is equal to 1 m. 1 minus 1 factorial into n minus 1 factorial divided by n plus n plus m is 1 minus 1 factorial. Okay, beta 1m replacing m by 1 m, 1 minus 1 factorial into n minus 1 factorial divided by n plus m is 1 here, 1 minus 1. You can observe here this 1 minus 1 cancels. Here also 1 minus 1 cancels. It is 0 factorial into n minus 1 factorial divided by n factorial. Of course, we have a convention. 0 factorial is equal to 1 into n minus 1 factorial. You write it as it is. Divided by n factorial may be written as n minus 1 factorial into n, because 9 factorial may be written as 9 into 8 factorial. Likewise, n factorial may be written as n minus 1 factorial into n. Here n minus 1 factorial and n minus 1 factorial cancels, leaving you 1 over n. Therefore, we have a value of beta 1n which is always equal to 1 by n. Okay. With this, let's go to the examples in your next class. Okay. Thank you.